Hi, this is Brian Schiff with Functionally Fit. In this call, I'm going to demonstrate a pulling exercise from the tall plank position using dumbbells. It's a really great way to target, again, total body control, resisting rotation through the entire torso, if you will, while we work on a single arm pulling motion. It requires a lot of control throughout the shoulder, torso, and hips. I find it's a great way to challenge clients. Brings a unique spin to doing some pulling and it allows them to kind of really improve trunk control overall. So you'll start out, you pick, you know, I would err on the side of caution if you pick a lighter dumbbell initially when you do this. They should also have a prerequisite level of training or ability to be in a good stable position tall plank wise, have adequate dynamic stability for the shoulder. Once you get down, position the dumbbell shoulder width apart. The wrist should stay neutral, that's very important. I don't want to go into wrist extension, I want to try to keep them neutral. Again, feet, I'm going to lock in my core position, mild chin retraction. And then once you're in a good stable position, you're going to, in this particular case, I'm going to lock my left arm pretty good. I'm going to lift up, row, down, and alternate sides. Prefer to go rather slow. When I do this, you'll find sometimes people want to get really fast and it becomes more of a metabolic activity. I'm really looking at it for intentional strengthening and core stability work. So that's important to me. If they struggle, then again, you can go on their knees initially and get used to that loading pattern that is asymmetrical. Really work on stability position. For those that want more challenge, we can row down to a push-up, up, row, down, push-up, and repeat. So, again, really good way to work on stability training. Got to really look at avoiding too much rotation through the entire torso itself, but I think you'll find it's a nice challenging activity. Again, prefer to do it with a more predictable cadence, more intentional strengthening, but I think you'll find this to be a really effective way to train your clients.